Moolah, wine. Yeah, so before I went to the interview today, I went to interview ABM.com. Went out to go to the interview for an airport job. I looked it up for a long time. I wasted a lot of time when I, you know, should have just went without trying to check everything. So many different people have different opinions on ABM and how they hiring process is. So I'm gonna tell you, when you apply, you have to get clearance with the airport here in Atlanta. And what they do is a federal background check on you. They do a drug screening on you. The drug screening is mouth swab. And but if you have a record, a lot of people say a lot of different things. But what happens is, if you haven't applied for ABM, well, what happens is the airport needs you to get a security badge called a SIDA, and they do a federal background check on you for 10 years. If you have anything on your record from 10 years ago, and it's a long list that you can check out, SIDA, and they'll give you everything that you, they'll give you all of the type of crimes you can commit that they won't accept or that disqualifies you. But ABM itself, there's a background check that goes only back 7 years. So you basically, that's basically the whole answer. That's the answer to it. You don't have to really look it up all around online, because so many people say so many different things. But the truth is, if you have any recent felonies on your record, you know, with ABM, you don't get the chance to say, I had a felony a long time ago, and I have a felony recently, and you don't get the chance for them to give you a second chance. So basically, you left out. You know what I'm saying? And they put it basically the word that people that worked in airports before smuggled guns, and you know, even some people at did mechanical work at homes for ABM. Well, not ABM, but you know, just did companies for a hiring team, committed murders, and they don't, you know, they want your background to be clean. So it's totally understandable. You know, I have a record, so I just want to let people know that look this up before they go apply, because the hiring process was basically they hire everybody. You know, everybody that went there got hired. Is your record clean? You know, they hire you if your record clean. If your record not clean, they're not gonna hire you. But this is Marshall Moolah. I ain't gonna lie to you. This is the business.